Watch our newly started YouTube series Saturday Thrills. The first episode is out. Click the link above to watch the video.
YouTube is a bottomless well of the collective unconsciousness. If you dig around, you will discover sad things, wonderful things, and deeply strange things. Even when it's not trying to be, YouTube is often an unnerving place. The following collection of creepy YouTube channels mixes intentionally spooky content with channels that may have some other purpose but succeed in being creepy anyway. So today in Shorts Entertainment, we will list top disturbing and scary YouTube channels that will make you creep. Guys, if you like our channel and videos, then subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for all notification. At number 5, Kraina Grisibo TV. This channel contains videos of Mushroomland, supposedly an 80s or 90s era Eastern European children's educational program. It combines found footage of children's programs with weird footage of the host whose eyes are painted on her glasses. It's really well done and captures a mood many scary YouTube channels try for but never achieve. At number 4, The Memory Hole. This is the best channel on YouTube. The Memory Hole collects forgotten VHS tapes, usually home movies, and edits them into surrealistic short films that will make your skin crawl. The footage wasn't originally intended as scary, but when you view it in the right frame of mind, it's creepy as hell.
Oh my god!
At number 3, Benjamin Bennett. Can you stare at something for more than an hour? Yes, this channel, which started in December 2013, regularly live streams, but all it shows is a man creepily smiling at the camera. That's right, the star of the show, Benjamin Bennett, sits and stares at the camera for 4 hours at a time. He doesn't move or say anything. To date, he has made 275 videos, all 4 hours long, just staring and smiling. He's managed to rack up more than 130,000 curious subscribers. At number 2, Silicon Baby. This fan of reborn dolls loves her little babies so much, she's made a YouTube channel for them. There's something about the way she films and interacts with her uncanny children that is so creepy. I at first thought it was on purpose, but further digging suggests that Silicon Babies is sincere. I'm sure she's a nice lady, and I'm not any poised to disparage anyone for their hobbies, but man, these videos make my skin crawl.
And with newborn babies, you don't want to keep them in the tub very long because they'll get chilled very, very easily. That's not a good thing. So the twins look precious.
At number 1, Mr. Creepypasta. No collection of creepy online media is complete without a visit to Mr. Creepypasta. By far, the most popular generator of creepypasta themed content, Mr. C approaches the material in the mode of a campfire storyteller, reading tales of eerie wave lore over simple imagery, accompanied by sound and video effects. Mr. Creepypasta has narrated all the genres classic like Jeff the Killer and the real Chuck E. Cheese. But my favorites are his humorous reads of the genre's greatest misses, like The Day of All the Blood.
Grab the security tapes to upload to the internet. Believe me, that was the last thing on my mind. The gas station is on a major highway and cars were parked.